Yet, even on this bridge, I'm running zigzaggy. It's so dangerous, I could fall off. So dangerous. Come on. All right, let's try up here. Unbelievable. So, like, what are you doing here? How much does that suck? She's got to lower the ladder from down there for him to get down. So if she never did, he'd be stuck up there. What a shitty design flaw. So basically, you're stuck on the third floor of this place until she lowers the ladder. Otherwise, you gotta fucking jump. Because she's like, he's like, lower the ladder. This little girl's badass if she's like, can I kill them? And it's three against one. Is that Balthazar? The world is not just a single entity. Another world similar to our own exists in another dimension. There you'll find what you might have become, a world of possibilities that might have existed. I think that's Balthazar, his character from Chrono Trigger. Angels lose their way. Trippy. Oh shit! So she's in the same league as Kar. She's one of the four Acadia Dragoons. See? Never judge a book by its cover. Uh-oh. This is not good. Nah, for fuck's sake. We got it. We got this. She's got a little shield. When they have little shields like that, that's not good, man. Ow! Wait, red. it red? If she's blue, red's her weakness. I think. Ooh. Hey man, not cool. Uh-oh. Cat's cradle. Oh, shit. Okay, can I heal? Can I get a heal? I'm gonna use recover all. Oh, she's a badass. She's a badass. I'm worried. Surge. Okay. No one die. Stay alive. Little nervous. Not really. Should be fun. Come on, man. Say I finish her off. So I got one of the Cadia Dragoons down, man. There's Karsh. Karsh, Marcy. Those are two of the four. Okay, if there's a stronger being, maybe I should save. Need to get a save point. There's eight pillars in the main hall. The main hall, like where I just was? Uh-oh. Holly! You are even more sexy than I thought. Ooh la la. Need the bloody hell out of you. Stay away from my man, you cheeky little shite. You bitch. And this vulgar one must be killed. You disgust moi. What'd you say? If you ain't gonna insult someone, you should at least speak proper English. Je m'appelle, allez. Je m'appelle. Appelez, appel. I don't speak French. Lynx. Please dream of moi, oui? Should I? Oh. I'm gonna go save. Yes, saving would be a good idea. I mean, there might be a save point up there. I'll keep going. What's the worst that could happen? It's not like I'm gonna lose. Oh, second to last pillar. Is it on the pillar? Yep. Thank you. Oh. Perfect. All right, up we go. Come on. Oh. So there's more enemies. Probably gotta beat these doors, because behind those doors are actual save rooms. Yeah, come on. Oh, hey man, sweet! Look at that. Okay, cool. I like it. All right, let's fight some doors. The door. Meh. Ooh, not cool, man. Oh, bastard. Oh, it's a big bird. Come on, drop him. Bastard. Bastard. So technically, I could have gone to the right door, is that what's trying to tell me? What's up here? Ooh. Okay. There's nothing here. So I had to go through that door. Alright. Cool, cool, cool. The door it is. Oh, come on. Maybe I'll get away with him not summoning. He always summons, okay. Still not gonna work. Oh, that sucks. So I don't have anything that heals blue status effects yet. All right. Oh shit. I think he's the big baddie of this game. Radical dreamers. Radical! Shit, I'm fighting him. Alright, first battle with Lynx. Let's see. Let's see how this goes. Is that a scythe? Shit. Shit! I'm gonna go ahead and heal as I get it, you know, just to be safe. Ouch! Did I steal something from him? Magic ring, okay. Bam. Oh, almost healed the wrong person. I hate when I do that. This does some damage. Oh. Yeah, decent. Oof. Not good. It's getting weak. He heal? Son of a bitch. Let's light them up. Lighting them up. Come on, kill him. Down. Get down. I guess he gets a premonition, like what is going to happen. Oh. Take a hostage. That's smart. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Kid pushed her out of the way, too. Assassin of Time. The Chrono Trigger. Oh! Bum bum bum! So Surge is the Chrono Trigger. The Chrono Trigger was an egg, I believe. I'm getting my mythology wrong, I think, but and she survives the jump. Made it. What's this? All right, back in business. We're back as hometown, sweet. Scorcha. No, unconscious. Excuse me. Arlie. Au revoir, mon ami. Mm-hmm. Find a way to save her, of course, man. Were you crazy? Alright, I got Korcha now. Korcha. So, Korcha and Guile? That cat's evil. And are we back in control? Nope, not yet. Okay. Alright, so we need to go to weapon shop. Definitely weapon shop. Oh, come on, man. Really? At least I got my shit cured, right? We're... upgrades there, but you're gonna have some upgrades, aren't you, buddy? Oh, snap. Worth 14. Okay. Okay, sweet. Let's upgrade my equipment, please. Okay. At least I got one weapon out of that, so... whip. Going to see the shaman. And left, he said. And this would be the dragon shrine, right? Perfect. Yep. Cheat shaman diarrhea. It's shaman diarrhea. Diarrhea. It says diarrhea. Okay, so. Six dragon gods. I think the six dragon gods are villains in this game, not sure. We'll see. Okie dokie! Boom! So yeah, it was going to be a short stream tonight for me anyway, so that'll be it for tonight. I'll be back on it again tomorrow. Sorry about Blood and Truth, I was going to stream Blood and Truth, but fuck, man, I got a defective disc from Gamefly, first out of like 50 and shit. It's crazy. But anyways, you all have a good one, and I will see you on the next video, stream, Twitch, Glitterous, something like that. But everyone have a good one, thanks for stopping by.